New tonight, state police are investigating a crash that killed an 11-year-old girl this weekend. This happened on State Road 37, 4 miles north of Bloomington yesterday. Police tell us a person riding a bike was trying to cross the road when the bike fell over into the left lane. A car managed to miss the bike, but in avoiding it, the driver lost control and hit a truck. 11-year-old Caitlin Wells of Martinsville was killed in the car. No word on injuries to the two drivers involved.